Hey there again, Mr. McCoy. You might have some bad news for this night, basically. Starting off with the knight, the onward of power now drains slightly faster than usual, but we're trying our best to fix it. For the good news, we found out that Peach followed the two brothers in the factory, but she got stabbed as well. The DNA samples helped us figure out with the same knife used for Wario and Waluigi. We're also trying the DNA testing on the bloody axe that was lying next to the freezing room the day before you showed up. To apply the job, we don't know who caused all of this though, but we're trying to figure out the history of this place. This place is always a mystery sometimes. Anyway, like always, have a good night. Thank you. captured, I got more good news and more bad news, apparently. We found out the Bloody Axe was used by Mario. It's with Doc, so probably he was diminished or something like that. Also, for the bad news, when I worked on the day shift after you, the spirits of Wario and Co. were very angry. So I advise you that please, don't go for Night 6. But, if you can, you would be dead. But if you survive, then, that's cool. That's cool. I appreciate that. Anyways, good night, man. Hope this night goes well. Thank you.